Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopala Nandala 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 Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopala Nandala
So before I go to bed, I like to read one verse from Bhagavad Gita randomly open, wherever it opens. It's like a Krishna is telling me some message. It is from Bhagavad Gita today, chapter 2, verse number 63. From anger, complete delusion arises, and from delusion, bewilderment of memory. When memory is bewildered, intelligence is lost, and when intelligence is lost, one falls down again into the material pool. Hare Krishna, thank you very much, Krishna, for this message. I try my best to keep myself up in Krishna consciousness as much as I can so that I don't fall down. I mean, I am fallen, but that I don't really like fall so much down in material existence that I forget Krishna. That would be a nightmare. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. One day in my life, it is actually like 90% of the time it is like that, with some variations and changes. So see you soon again in another video. Radhe, radhe.